is that things are the way they are because I want them that way. I like bitching about them.
Sugar? Logged 1,500 hours, 3-14-90. Report center 12.
0129.
Thanks. Hey, Frank, what's up?
Listen, Uncle, the state attorney general's office should be crystal clear on the events of this evening. If we do it exactly by the numbers, then we can nail them both.
Simbra Campbell, check.
I read you loud and clear.
The money's gonna be in a Lynchboro High School gym bag. When they make the pass, that's when we take them. And I can go home.
You got it.
Any news from Vinny?
Needle in a haystack, Frank.
He's gonna have to find us.
Thanks, Uncle.
Waiting for me like a good, obedient girl.
Paul, please, please.
But you're not always obedient, are you? You and I and some friends of yours. Little friends of yours.
Pike, where the hell have you been? You leave me up there all night last night and don't even phone me?
You're upset. Lazy, get him a robe.
You're very naughty.
All right, I have to leave Lynchboro.
You can't. That wasn't the deal.
Well, the deal was I'd find somebody to help you. Lococo is here. There's no reason for me to stay.
Do you suppose you could run a hot bath for us?
Hey, what'd you say to Zero?
I said nothing.
It's okay, Lacey. Thank you. There's a whole other reason for you to stay. Things are heating up with the hospital.
What things?
Helmut's coming. A man with your experience in these matters would be invaluable.
Experience in what matters?
Frankly, I don't trust him. He's from Seattle.
Experience in what matters?
Let's just say that you both know the value of a buck.
A crooked license broker?
I didn't say that.
What do you want from me?
Protection from blackmail.
He's gonna blackmail you?
No, not blackmail. The other one. Extortion. I know enough about leeches to know once they're into you, they can suck you dry. You're a fed. You must have access to equipment that will allow me to throw this back into his face should he try and bilk me.
Oh, you want me to record the transaction?
I'm a rich man, Mr. McPike. I need protection.
Let me tell you something. If Zimbrick finds out that I am a fed, he is going to take his license and trot right back to Seattle. This is not a brotherhood.
Then he won't find out. I'll tell him you're my advisor, my spiritual advisor, consultant to all my spiritual needs. What could be more spiritual than a hospital?
Spiritual. All right, but I am on borrowed time. I want to know where and when.
My place, tonight. You'll need to stay around for a few days after that, just until the license is processed and in my hands. You can stay at Gorslava. Pick a room. There are dozens. Pick a bed from the Tranquility Parlor. I'll have one delivered immediately. This one is nice. It's a Sealy.
All right, a couple days, then it's in and out.
McPike. Bless you. God.
Michelle, show Mr. Zimbrick to the presidential suite. Right this way.